Well, breaking news tonight, Sky 9 live over a standoff in Beverly Hills right now that began as a short chase of a stolen car. The suspect crashed into another car at Wilshire Boulevard and Doheny Drive.
Three people were taken to the hospital from the other car, but the suspect refused to get out of his. SWAT was called in and is negotiating with the suspect.